blame it on America. Whoa. I'm pulling off the lot, I bought it cash. Whoa. Her future bright, don't give nobody pass. Whoa. Be looking good inside the thotties. Whoa. But I notice that she missing all the edges. Whoa. I run the game just by running with the running. Whoa. Poor attitude, they got rich calisthenics. Whoa. Walking in the courtroom, sipping on the beverage. Whoa. I know the judge, so I got a lot of leverage. Whoa. Rapping a cappella. Whoa. Kim Trezor, people with the weather. Whoa. I got it. Boy, don't make me be the devil. Whoa. He knocking on the door and know the password. Woo. Gave me his blessings, why I'm hotter than the last verse.
Dear presidents, dear presidents. Oh, yeah. Dear presidents, hey. Dear presidents. Oh,
yeah.
Dead presidents.
Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead
presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Dead presidents. Solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team time. Let's go. And the offense gets set here for a third down play. Play action now, Mariota. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And it's incomplete, almost intercepted. He had a great shot of picking that off in the end zone. It brings up fourth down. And now the offense will look to convert on third down. Play fake. Mariota flush to his right. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. So they took a shot there on third down. Couldn't get it. Now it's four. Not the results you wanted, but the good news, practice makes perfect. We'll see you again right here on the Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge.
As we go on, like we do, when it's hot outside, I wanna just chill with you, what you need, a little mind to ease, like that ease, there's a little sunshine in the summer breeze, oh, Christmas vibe, baby, if you feel the same, let me know,
if you feel the same, then let me know.
Sorry guys, the whole time I didn't put my headset in. This is an embarrassing video. I was talking the whole time because I thought I had my headset in. Well, oh my god. So guys, this was a very long video. I'm sorry, it's probably going to be very boring. But I'm just going to shout out to people. Shout out to Hudson Hero. Shout out to Kane. No. Shout out to Let's Go Boys, all capitals and spaces. And his picture shows a guy smashing his controller. And yeah. It's Friday today, my dude.
Ready to rock for this Madden we should be able to crush this guy.
Some of the stars of Please don't rage quit. Okay, I don't think you rage quit. Okay. And of course, we have to kick off. Why wouldn't we? Stupid. So stupid. Let's go.
This is taken at the three.
Come on, hit second.
And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25.
Hey, he's talking. I'm doing a YouTube video right now.
And now the offense getting set, first and 10.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, that's the gap. Put him down. Play Matthew. Doing that again. Okay, I'll just leave that one.
Defensively, you're okay with that.
You're
the first
quarter's
gonna get some catches, but they
rallied to improve. What are you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna run it. That was the most pathetic run I've ever seen. Are you gonna talk? Dude, are you gonna talk? Okay.
Now you put the offense in a position where every single
one gets sacked. Nope. What are you doing going for it?
And it'll be fourth down. They'll try and throw for it here.
That's what you get. He dropped it. Wow. My running back could have caught that easily.
Excellent field position.
I haven't played with Mark Mariota yet. So I'm making a good effort. Quickly dump it off the pink, get some yards, I'll do it.
And he's able to get to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. Oh. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
When you see zone defense, wait.
As your primary call, you gotta be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go, because he might wander into some tough coverage.
Okay, I got it.
Now a second down throw for Mariota.
You can catch it. Is that in? Nope, okay. Okay.
Mariota from the gun and third down. Escaping the pressure.
Got it. First down. 88 speed. Got 88 speed.
It is a first down. How many times do we hear that third down may be the most important down in football, and there's no better example than what we just saw right there. Forced to scramble, knows where the first down marker is, dives for it, and gets it. What a big time play, putting his body on the line to pick up a key first down. And it pops free. Collision there, jarred the ball loose, and brings up second down. This team is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that drive.
Go. Crap, he's open. That was the worst throw ever. Oh, my God. Marcus Mariota, you're a freaking 93 overall.
I told us repeatedly earlier in the week in our meetings, we need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
And don't think
they were above all week long, pointing out to the defense. The intended receiver Marquise Goodwin.
Okay, I'm just gonna do something stupid quick.
But not in this case. That's an excellent play. Did exactly what you're supposed to do. Attack the football and help break up the pass. Yep, as a result, knocks it down.
I'll cover all the zone. Go, boy. Nope, pick no. Drop that. Drop that.
That would have been a great catch, but it was real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. It would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
Can do this again.
Jackson.
Come on, go. Come on, cover. Cover.
45-yard line. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. It's a first down.
God. All right, good. That's horrible. Sir. Stupid Bo Jackson running back
into the Anthony Fasano. And now it's second down. Well, not to get too overcritical there because he knows what he's doing, but his shoulders looked a little off kilter there.
I know
you've been overly critical there. You just analyzing it.
Okay. No. Pick that. Let's go. User. I don't know. What is that? Even a user?
That's a nice job defensively to get a piece of the football. He's going to pop it into the air.
Oh, I get the ball back. And let me pass it. No
gain on the play there. Second down. Kind of running there at your own risk against that 4-3 in that big line, aren't you?
Yeah, and I don't really run it against a good 4-3 team that well because I've got to get those guys on the move a little bit. If you're a static running team, meaning you just want to run it in the middle, you may have some trouble against good defensive tackles.
Yeah.
That's what we just saw on that play. No gain.
And they'll bring it down at the 27-yard line. Just a one-yard pickup on the play.
Come on, Michael.
And that'll lead here to a third down. They go play action. Mariota rolling to his right.
Come on. Come on, Marcus Mariota. What is up with him? He's a 90 overall.
They remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on third down to bring up fourth.
This is risky.
They're going to go for it on fourth down and nine. They're indeed going. It's Mariota.
You idiot.
Incomplete. Boy, a curious
decision. Oh my God.
And the ball will go over on downs on the short side of the field. Now this offense about ready to take over again. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive or no? You just throw that out the window.
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it. You have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offensive.
I know I hate when they dive. And they catch the ball.
Been in a short passing game here early on first quarter, haven't we?
We have, and I think it works a couple of ways for this team. Because, number one, you throw the short game until they stop it. And if they're not going to stop it, you keep throwing it. Occasionally, you'll break a tackle and turn into a bigger gain. Also, if they start to creep up, start to pressure receivers, now you go over the top, take it deep, and now you get some of those big shots downfield.
Here's a first down run with Collins.
Nope. Sit down.
Back to the 19-yard line. And the offense moving in the wrong direction here now as they face a second and 12.
That's going to be dumb. Should I do it or not? I did it.
Here's Jackson operating from the goal.
Okay, I could have used that if it went to him.
The one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown him a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after him. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Throwing is Brady on third down. Underneath for Miller.
Why the heck did you freaking not tackle him?
For a touchdown.
I hate this game. I hate this game.
Strike for six. Getting your back involved, what's the importance there in the passing game?
Oftentimes you can create mismatches because who's going to come?
Frickin', oh my God!
Space, which is where he likes to operate.
I hate this game!
Oftentimes makes people miss because that run after the
I'm
catch,
raging.
And off he goes.
And into the end zone.
I always have to go against good people.
This one taken just inside the 10.
Ugh. Go, go, go.
The Vikings offense now heading out to take over. And last time out, went for it on fourth down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned it to 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen.
Yeah.
Confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Second down, Mariota.
Why?
Trying to get it to top.
Whenever I do that, someone always picks it. I hate this game. I'm quitting. Well, guys, that was it for this YouTube video.